With so many taxis around, it takes a special touch . For more than 20 years, the blood of taxi industry players has spilled onto the streets of KwaZulu-Natal. It subsided in many regions, but the war on the North Coast rages on. Operating licenses, route permits, and business interests have all been cited as possible reasons for the violence.